What's going on, guys? Bradley Marnie. And Kevin was like, Brad, are you ready? Are you ready? I'm always ready now. I want to talk about something, and I want to introduce someone. You guys know who it is. But this is someone who, when I first got on YouTube, before anyone thought I was cool on the internet. Oh, on YouTube. People thought I was cool on Instagram, I guess, at the time. But on YouTube, no one thought I was cool. And someone who I always thought was really cool, because he did a lot of cool shit, is this man right here. Pete. I know it was a big intro, but beyond that, I just want to say thank you to you, because in the beginning you showed me love,
man.
And I appreciate that. And so you guys know what he's done. I mean, he's beat cancer like 1,000 times with his bare hands, and like wrestled, like, I don't know, it's crazy. So,
I'm done with it though. We're not friends anymore.
We're not talking anymore.
Yeah, we're not talking anymore. So we're done.
But yeah, say whatever you want to say, man.
Well, I'm happy to be here. Yeah. Happy to be here, and it's awesome to see, you know, everything grow with your whole company and whatever you want.
It's nuts, man.
It's just crazy that you finally got the gym going.
And this is.
This is better than I thought it would be.
Yes!
It's better than I thought it would be.
Even in the pictures, it looks... I feel like in the videos, it actually looks smaller.
Wow, yeah. Than
it
is.
Yeah.
It looks bigger.
I love it.
And like, this is exactly what you need. And you have like cool equipment here, like, you know, unique stuff, right? That you don't see in other gyms, which is the reason why you want to come here. So I'm looking forward to playing around with stuff. But I'm more excited about eating stuff and lifting stuff.
So today, we're gonna do deadlifts and tacos. I know it's like a challenge. It's kind of me versus him, or more me versus my stomach versus tacos versus deadlifts.
Or you guys versus the tacos and deadlifts together.
But we're gonna fight them.
We're gonna fight them.
Yeah, physically.
We're gonna fight them.
Yeah, so we're gonna go get the tacos. We'll take you guys with us. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
So how many are you ordering?
I think we're doing 200.
200?
200.
How many are you gonna eat?
200 tacos? You said 200, right?
I didn't say anything.
I said 200.
Oh, you said 200.
Oh, bro, 100, 100. 100 is good.
Hey, I think 100's enough.
Yeah.
How many can you eat by yourself?
That means we have to do 50 deadlifts.
50 deadlifts and 105?
Yeah. That's gonna be heavy. I mean, with the burrito and the thing in the
fridge. It's gonna get like, how many burritos?
Burrito eat up. Just one each.
Okay. Yeah.
How do you get the fastest time? Definitely get the fastest time. You gotta eat all the tacos the fastest, bro.
Yeah.
What's the fastest time?
I don't know.
He for sure will win.
So we're hungry?
Wait, how many?
Ordering 100 tacos.
What tacos are the
vice? I don't know. I don't know what the difference is.
I want all the tacos.
Lettuce, cheese, and tomatoes.
Okay.
My tacos are cheap. It's like 75 cents a taco.
I want the cheap ones, right?
You should do
the tacos. I mean, he's an expert. We'll let him do it.
I don't know.
You're the expert, bro. He's the expert. This is what he does. Like, he does this.
Want soft shell tacos or hard shell?
Probably soft.
Soft?
Yeah,
soft.
Probably don't want to
do it. Yeah, soft. Soft shell tacos, whatever.
Yeah, we're doing this.
He's doing it by one by one.
Menta para acá. Menta despacio, por
favor. There we go.
One fish, one
nice.
Chicken.
All right. Let's do it.
You got the discount?
And then.
That's the Furious Pete discount.
I don't know what, like, the biggest burritos is that you have here.
We're also eating burritos? Like, he's making me eat burritos and tacos.
Biggest burritos you have.
Yeah, let's do that.
Yeah. 100%.
Look.
100% gonna puke.
Yeah, let's go.
I'm gonna instantly puke.
No. At least get like 20 in.
Yeah.
Dang.
So, Brad.
You got a lot of tacos.
You ready?
I'm ready for this.
You're not ready.
I'm ready for this. I'm gonna beat Pete in this, no problem.
We've been winning for a while, so we're getting kind of hungry.
I'm really hungry right now.
Okay. No, what is this?
I'm tired.
Truth is, I don't know if I could even eat like one box.
No, good.
This is the truth, man. I don't know how many is in one box. How many is in one box?
30.
No way.
I could do that. I could do at least 30. We'll see.
All right, field trip's over. Come on.
Field trip's over.
Let's go, bro.
I will eat them all at once.
Just a little appetizer, you know.
Field trip's over.
He needs his food still.
And what?
He's waiting for his food, right?
No, that's it. He's just getting his.
Do I look like a big kid?
You look like a small kid, bro.
It's like a Happy Meal. It's like a grown-up meal.
Look at my Happy Meal face, look.
Wait, that's a good thumbnail, kind of.
Is it? Okay, take it there.
Now I'm recording.
It's going down.
I'm recording now. Dude. You ready?
Yeah, of course I'm ready, man. Now we never have to turn music off. Well, we're gonna turn it down anyways, yeah. But we don't gotta like make it okay. Be like, are we okay? Are we okay to do this? We just do it now.
Are we okay? Here.
Of course. Wait, let me ask the owner. Yeah.
You talked to the manager?
Yeah, I talked to the manager.
Okay. We'll do it. You ready?
No, but I am.
It's like a trick question, huh?
I know, right?
Are you ready?
I'm ready to watch it.
Today was a productive day.
You're a productive day.
I'm not a productive day. My name is Bradley Martin. Good to meet you.
Alright, so here's the deal. He's not here.
What?
You're gonna help me with these tacos, okay, bro?
You take a few? That's cheating, though.
It's the internet, dude.
Oh, no, I'm not gonna help you.
Yeah. What? No, not at all.
You talking shit?
We're getting hype, bro.
Hype. We just need a second, you know?
Yeah, we need a second. Give us a second. Can you give us a second? Yeah. Okay, hype. Give us a second. Yeah, have a bowel over there.
Yeah. Yeah, do that.
So, I'm... Yeah, look who he's talking to. He's talking to his hand.
Who talks to their hand?
He's like... So, seriously though, guys, listen.
What?
I mean, Kev, like...
All right, I got you.
All right. Yeah. Come on, we got this.
What? Bro, what? You ready?
The song, bro. Oh. We gotta turn this down? I don't really want to.
A little bit. Nah, not
yet.
Why don't
we just talk really loud as we film the video? Does that work?
Copyright.
Yep.
Copyright.
Nah, no, we're good.
All right.
Like background music?
Come on, warm up. Let's go. Now. You're doing it wrong.
How wrong?
You're just, everything's messed up.
You're a genius, bro.
Taco me.
We need to go to 405.
Oh, okay, damn.
I'm just warming up, man.
Yeah, dude.
I'm so hungry.
I know, but.
How's peak form?
It's good.
Yeah?
It's good.
Better than yours?
For sure better. Alright, let's have some work. Alright.
Alright, Brad, come on. Easy money. Money that's easy, come on. Let's go. Faster. Yeah. Are you hook gripping?
Huh?
Are you hook gripping?
What?
Are you hook gripping? Let's go, Pete. Easy money.
Do I look at least like...
Okay, so, what is the challenge? So, Pete's idea, I think it's a good idea, is one rep.
It's a terrible idea, but it's a good idea.
It's a horrible idea. 4 or 5. Every rep, one rep, eat a taco.
He does a rep, eats a taco.
I do a rep, I throw up probably after 5. But I'm gonna try not to. So let's see what goes on.
Oh, man.
Oh, damn it, dude.
Bro.
Go.
You ready?
Are you ready?
Are you ready?
I'm
ready. Are you guys ready? You guys watching right now, you guys ready for this? We're about to make history. This is gonna be called the Deadlift Taco Challenge. You guys are gonna try this at home.
Yeah.
And you're gonna record your videos and you're gonna tag us. Yep. And make sure you guys tag the epic vomit that will happen afterwards. Or during.
Hopefully that doesn't happen ever.
What do you mean? That's what we're looking for.
No, that's not what I want to happen.
No, but you want to see that from other people.
But I want you to do that, not me.
No, if anyone's going to do it, it's going to be you.
Well, if Pete throws up, just make sure you throw up on Brad so we get a good thumbnail.
Remember the plan, bro. Remember the plan.
I don't know what he said.
All right, one or how many?
It's one. One, then a taco.
Let's go.
Oh, shit.
You guys are crazy. Crazy. Let's go.
So creamy.
So creamy.
Oh, you're just trying to like work me up. He knows I don't like creamy shit.
Why didn't you say no cream?
Okay. Well, because we're not smart like that.
Look how he eats it though. He literally attacks it. Look at that. Brad, you need to learn from him.
That's pretty good.
Want to get a trash can here just in case for later?
For real.
Oh, okay.
We're prepared.
I know, right? Let's go.
How do you eat so fast? Oh my god!
Let's go, Pete. This is easy money for Pete, bro. Let's go.
The deadlift's easy. The deadlift is easy. This is the hard part. I ate too earlier, FYI. I'm too ahead of you.
I feel like Bradley likes to make a lot of excuses.
I'm gonna tell him that. Hey, Pete says he thinks you make a lot of excuses.
Bro, I rolled my ankle before we started this. What are you talking about?
Three.
Who's counting here? You are, yeah?
I mean, we'll all do the honor system because it's all on video anyways, so.
The taco's still in my mouth.
That's cool.
Yep.
You're on what, three?
Yeah.
Okay.
Number four.
Yo, dude. No mess in the gym. No eating in the gym either.
That's weird. You start to feel it pretty quick.
This is such a bad idea. Such a bad idea.
Dude, he is a beast eating those.
Look at him.
Look at them.
I'm not once telling you guys that.
You got a napkin?
That I'm good at eating like he did. What napkin is that?
Thank you.
Go.
Yo, he beat you. Bro.
Trying to get ahead here.
Yeah.
Number five here.
Five?
You gotta enjoy stuff, okay? You gotta enjoy it. Don't just eat your food so fast you don't enjoy it.
So you're gonna enjoy, how long is it gonna take you then to do 100? 6 years?
I've never did
three of
one. Bro. Ever heard of something called a competition?
Because I just finished my fifth one.
How many are you on?
That's four, it's okay.
Number six, boys. Number six for deadlifts.
Six?
He's a cheater.
He cheated.
Oh.
He loaded his tacos with less stuff.
I'm taking random ones out of the room.
He loaded them with less stuff. Look.
This is number 10. This is 10 tacos down for us.
Oh my god. This one's got extra cream, bro. I think they made this one for you.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Alright, you ready?
3, 2, 1.
Learn from him. Hey, are you eating it or are you inhaling?
That didn't work for me, dude. That did
work for me.
What the hell? I gotta like spit it back out and eat it again.
That was nasty. Let's go.
Listen, I have a plan.
What's your plan?
I'll show you right now.
Your plan's to lose?
No.
I have a plan.
What's the plan?
I'll do a few deadlifts.
Yeah.
You eat a few tacos.
Okay.
We'll get like two, you know, we'll bang like five at a time.
Alright.
You eat like three, I'll eat two.
Alright.
Yeah.
What'd he say?
I don't know, ask him. Bro, what'd you say again? I didn't hear you.
Oh, my mouth full, bro. I don't have a mouthful.
Eat one.
Are you doing it too? He's doing it too, bro.
No, he's not.
Yeah, he did. Look at him, bro. He finished.
I'm deadlifting now.
Yeah, he did. He did all his deadlifts. Hopefully this medal doesn't get copyrighted. Go. Easy.
What is this?
Head start.
So what? Head start. Now you gotta eat five tacos.
Uh-huh.
Alright, boys.
You ever heard of a competition?
Yeah.
Yeah, what is it?
That was my line. That was my line. That's what I remember.
Come on, bro, let's fish.
So he's using a tactic, bro.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh!
cheating, bro.
I know.
Why do you just cheat like that? You can't do that. That's the rules. Those are the rules.
You can't. You did five.
Yeah, but this is my gym. It's like home court. You know?
I'm Canadian, though.
Oh, so like the international laws and stuff.
Yeah,
oh,
yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
it makes sense.
Yeah.
It's true. It's true.
Oh, man. I don't mean. You're right.
I'm like, yo, he's right.
What?
No, he's just a mate. This guy, he's got all the fucking secrets.
How was
he? He was teaching me how to eat like super fast.
Show.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
Stop.
I'm just kidding. That's not how. I'm gonna do it for real though. Watch right here.
Yeah.
Hold on, hold on.
How did you do, Pete?
We gotta swallow it. That's the problem. Hey, taco.
Watch.
So, well, let's see how long it takes, though.
So what, like... Where does the swallow come in? I don't get it.
I don't know either. I just do it. Okay, here we go. I don't know.
Is that swallowing pills or something? Damn, dude.
Yeah.
I know the secret. We need milk.
No. Tell him that. Tell him that.
Eat milk.
I know.
That's what we need.
You guys are smart. He said meatheads were dumb. Right? Damn, Andy's repping out.
Yeah, easy way.
All right, whoever throws that first wins. Go, bro.
Oh. Why? Why? Why are we doing it?
I don't know. Whose idea?
I think this is a good idea.
Let's go. Woo. Easy money.
Become like more of a deadlift thing rather than a burrito
like,
thing.
We're just like straight going for the deadlifts now.
Do you get like bonus points if you do deadlifts? I don't get how it works.
I think so.
Okay.
Yeah.
I feel like I'm winning then.
Are we watching the same video?
I don't know about you, but I did 5 and 10 reps. You've done 5 and 6. Just saying.
How many more you got?
So you just some room for you to catch up on.
No worries.
I want to leave for you.
Oh, okay. I figured I'd get some chalk from the no bucket. Yeah.
Oh, you're funny.
Yeah.
You're funny. No chalk for you, bro.
I've seen this everywhere. I wanna try the no chalk.
No!
No, bro!
No
excuses. You can't have the chalk.
No excuses.
Yeah, no excuses.
Oh yeah. It's way softer.
It is?
It's way softer, man.
It makes you feel nice, huh?
I like it. You know what we're gonna use? It's a chalk sour cream.
Yo, that's my chalk. Sour cream it up. He's got it off.
That's nasty.
Yeah, this is totally gonna get age restricted now because you're talking so dirty.
No, I'm just talking about sour cream.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you wanted to sauce it up. That's really dirty.
Sauce it up. Oh.
Also, easy. When I hit my top, I'm good.
Easy. Yeah, taco time.
Yeah, I just ate 10 when you were doing that.
Oh, really? Oh, man.
Yeah,
that's
ate,
impressive.
Woo!
That's impressive.
Man, that was a lot of tacos. You saw that?
I didn't know they could refill them that quick.
Well, there's one right down the street.
Right, yeah.
So you have enough tacos.
Yeah. Oh man.
Come on guys.
It's making you sick really quick. It's just like sitting here
ready to like.
How do you feel, Brad?
No, it is. It's horrible. It's horrible. And I haven't even eaten that many tacos. I think I'm like.
Four?
No.
Five?
Six?
How many you got?
I don't know.
He's more than 10.
Yeah.
For sure more than 10. I'm probably six, seven. I knew that I wasn't gonna beat Pete on the eating thing. I was okay with that.
I'm hanging on the deads.
No, you're doing
not bad for a one ball wonder.
No, you're strong as hell, dude.
I've always known that.
This food thing is rough though, dude. I'm actually impressed.
He's
how
beast,
fast
dude.
You could eat food.
He's a beast.
It's a lot of sour cream.
It's creamy, right?
He hated it, huh?
He said that we were ordering, he was like, man.
I hate sour cream.
He's like, I don't like creamy stuff.
I love that.
We almost made me go look at you.
Stop. No, stop.
Oh, that's disgusting.
Stop, bro. You're a douchebag. Stop.
Stop, dude. No, I'm not playing. Yo, stop making that noise.
No.
Stop, bro. You were supposed to throw up, not me. You throw up, bro. That's disgusting. Yo, he legit almost made me throw up. It looks horrible. Look. It looks dumb. God.
All right, you recording?
Mm-hmm. No, he's on.
All right, I thought you'd be puking by now, so I think we should add another plate.
Fuck it, let's do it.
You guys are crazy.
We're gonna look more manly, right?
Yeah.
I don't remember last time this feels heavy already, especially with all the burritos. I think the weight gets exponentially heavy with the more tacos you eat.
It's a sour cream, dude.
Man, it's a sour cream. Shouldn't that give you more? No, I don't know.
No, kernels, bro.
Oh.
I learned this in my other one.
Oh, in your other one?
Milk and desert?
Yeah.
Milk, kernels, all that.
Yeah?
Throw up zone. Puked out of your ass. I puked out of everything.
That's your word. Imagine puking out of your bum and your mouth at the same time.
You're gonna
throw up. Man. She's enjoying it. Imagine that.
Oh,
damn.
I don't wanna imagine that.
That would impress some people.
What?
He is exponentially funnier off camera.
Yeah?
Yeah.
It's like the shit he says.
And then he's like, oh wait, we're not even recording, but this dude is legit hilarious.
Legit?
He got jokes for days.
Not fake?
He got jokes for days.
He's got jokes on camera and off camera, but off camera is like...
Off camera...
I wish you guys were all here to see him.
Yeah.
It's funny as hell.
You gotta come. You guys gotta come over.
Yeah, we're actually, I didn't tell him, but we're not gonna let him go back to Canada.
What?
Huh?
Oh. Yeah.
We're
kinda messed up, bro.
CSA and stuff, we're working with him. So, we're kidnapping through his feet.
Alright.
But not kidnapping him though, for real.
Man-napping
him.
He's a man.
He's a man.
This is
Bradley Martin, let's go!
The rules kind of went out the door.
Let's go!
We're supposed to do one deadlift, one taco. What happened to that?
Ego. Manism.
Taco go.
Fair enough. Yeah. Let's keep talking. Let's keep tacoing.
Let's go. How many reps here?
I don't know, dude. I think until I throw up.
All right,
which might just be one.
Go.
I can do one right now.
One?
I'll put on some straps.
Let's go. Easy money. Let's go. Yeah.
Ooh.
Easy.
He's gonna throw up. Oh, here we go. Here it comes.
Not throw up yet?
Not yet. I need one more taco. I need to have leveled out with a taco.
I'm gonna use some straps for it. Is that against the rules?
No, all good.
Okay, cool. Cheer. Yeah. Oh.
Yes!
Fuck you too!
Yes!
Fuck you too!
I saw the hair, the thing.
Get talk. Ready? Let's go.
A lot of stuff happened in between.
I'm gonna do chemo again.
Let's go, Pete. Is he mad?
He's not worried, you suck.
No! Easy!
I got some beans!
Look at that form, dude.
Let's go! Yeah! Get some, yep.
put it
yes!
in.
Yes! Fuck yeah. That was solid.
That was good.
So solid. I still haven't eaten this taco yet. I'm afraid to eat this
it.
Taco.
Yo, Pete, make him eat it.
Eat the taco.
I'll get one too.
Oh.
Oh shit, dude.
Alright, you guys eat at the same time. Ready? Come here. He just deadlifted too. Come on. Come on. Alright, let's go. Getting it right here. Together.
I love this.
Alright.
Love and hate.
No, I don't
ready?
Love this.
Set.
No, wait, wait.
Go. Go. Keep going, bro. You gotta go. Go. Right, go. Bro, go.
That's it, bro. Shit.
Go.
No, listen.
Brad. He's beasting this, dude.
Oh shit. Shit.
Eat it.
No. Eat it.
No, let's stop.
Come on.
It's the sour cream, bro. It's the sour cream, bro.
Who cares? One last one.
Okay.
If you eat this, if you finish it.
No, stop, Pete.
Hey.
Oh,
hey.
God.
Brad, if you finish this, The Rock will watch the video.
Nah, bro. Why is it really foggy in here? Oh, shit. Why is it so foggy in here? Who turned the fog machine on, bro?
Come on, bro.
Okay.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Oh. He's done shit. Already. Come on, Brad. Brad!
Stop, bro.
Dude, you can tell he's getting sick. Look at the goosebumps.
Oh, wow.
Oh, shit.
Whoa.
Oh, serious, dude.
No, he's not playing. This is no game. We're pushing ourselves. You know how those fake YouTube videos? This is no fake. This is the real shit. He was getting the shivers from feeling sick. Luckily, I don't get those because I'm a man.
Yo, he's a motherfucker for that, bro. Damn it.
Hold on. Turn off your brain, bro. Let's go, Brad. Come on,
you got this, man.
Whoa.
Just think of sour cream and filled up toilets.
Oh my God.
Oh, yeah. Oh. So yummy. Moist. Moist and delicious. Creamy. Moist.
So moist.
Everyone's laughing here, bro. They love it.
Yeah.
Everyone's
gonna lose in your own gym.
He's enjoying it.
I got him.
Easy. All right. How many more reps in tacos?
I'm gonna have another taco.
Oh my God.
You hungry?
Always hungry.
Damn, he's still hungry, bro.
Let's grab his feet. What do you want from me?
Brad, where are you going? What are you doing? Chalking up or what? You gonna do more?
Listen, bro.
What?
He thinks he has the upper hand.
You do?
It's called bluffing.
You're bluffing?
I'm about to fuck this up right now.
Are you acting?
Mm-hmm.
No, I almost threw up for real. for real. But I reeled it back in.
Alright, how many reps you have here?
How many Pete you got?
He did six. You had to do at least
pizza.
7 to 10.
You got shit on me, bro.
How many you do?
I'm gonna do them all.
Alright.
What's up, bro? When I was in high school, I performed to this song in my performing arts class.
I just wanted to know that.
Okay, I appreciate that, man. Yeah, totally. Thanks.
I really, yeah.
Hey, we just learned something new about Brad.
That's all. I just want to tell him that.
Pete.
Yeah.
How many do you think he's gonna do?
Deadlift?
Yeah. How many reps?
He won't do more than four.
Four?
Five? Six?
How many do you think?
10.
All right. 10?
20.
No, seriously. Actual.
14.
Okay. Actually?
Yeah.
All right. Pete, guess the number. You just gotta go now. How many to do? How many?
14.
Nice. Brad, he gets the number, you just gotta go for it.
Okay. What do I get if I win?
Tacos.
Damn, bro.
You lose, you get a taco too, so don't worry. Everybody's a winner.
Let's go, Brad. Let's go. Boom. Go. Yeah. Let's go. Come on.
Yeah. Hit it.
Go. Keep going. Keep going. Come on, Brad.
Yeah.
Let's go. Come on. Keep going. You got it. Come on. Let's go.
Yeah.
Keep going. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Go, man.
Come on. Easy money. Keep going. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Go. Come on.
One more. Make me proud, boy.
Come on.
How many you get?
Really? Oh, yes!
Are you serious? No joke, just 14.
Yeah, I got on camera too. I got on camera.
No joke.
That's crazy.
It's called the Canadian psychic powers.
He's psychic.
You want a taco?
No.
I think you deserve a taco.
Give
now.
Me a taco. Here, give him a taco.
Thank you.
Here.
You deserve a taco now.
Bradley Martin.
Oh, look at how creamy and delicious it is.
It's for you, bro. Oh,
yeah, this is not...
Come on, dude.
You guys are too kind. You're going to feed it to me?
I'll feed you. I'll feed you.
No, it makes it worse.
I know.
Oh, it makes it so much worse. Why does it have to be the creamy side first?
Because...
That's how they made it.
Oh, man, I'm thinking of so many sexual jokes that I can't say.
Damn!
Come on! No?
Brian,
Alright, come on.
Ah, shit. Ah, shit.
What? What's the big problem here?
It's just... It's creamy.
So? Pete's gonna get one with you right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna have one with you, buddy. We're taco buddies. Dead the taco buddies, so we gotta eat them together.
Look, bro.
Oh, God. Watching Pete eat is disgusting to me right now.
Pete's a beast at eating, dude. At least you had a good deadlift workout.
Yeah. Mm. Yummy. Nom, nom, nom. Nom, nom.
Oh! No!
Go get him. Yeah, get him.
Get him what?
I don't know, make him...
No, I can do it.
You can do what? You can eat your
taco? Stop, bro. Oh, God, it's so gross. Why are you doing that? Why? Oh, it's so gross.
Mm.
It's like disgusting.
Mmm. Mm. This is yours.
No, I'm not. Oh, shit.
That's okay. That's okay.
Oh, bro.
You just eat it. There you go.
No.
Yeah, you should just eat it.
I can eat it.
Power eat it.
I don't know about that.
You got power? I saw power on the deadlift.
Now I'm...
You're a man? You're a man?
Shit! Let's go. No. Okay.
You got it. You got it. Power.
Oh, yeah. I can't do it.
Brad, last taco. And the rock comes over after you finish it.
No. There's so many tacos in here. So many taco wrappers. Oh, this is so bad, dude.
Oh, come on.
Another bite.
Come on, Bradley. Every day is taco day. Fuck.
Pink taco day.
Oh, my God, dude.
All in your mouth. All of it.
I can't do it.
All of it.
I can't do it.
I've never heard Bradley say, I can't.
No, I can do it.
There we go.
I can do this.
Yeah,
I can do this.
You do it now. 3, 2, 1, go.
All of it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's go.
Oh yeah, you want to swallow it? Oh no, you don't.
That's a tea. It's a cheese, bro.
Oh, it's a cheese.
Oh my god.
What? Oh. Okay?
Yeah.
Sure? How many more tacos are you gonna eat?
None. Are there napkins?
No, there's no more. Just joke. I love it.
Yeah.
Well, he thinks that, huh? Alright, so how do you guys feel, huh? How do you guys overall, how do you feel?
Listen,
I want you to drink that liquid right now.
Dude.
Just to see how I feel right now, because I just chugged a bunch of water.
I want you to feel the pain I feel.
Just a little bit of water?
I drank 2 shaker cups of the water. So just see what that feels like.
Wait. Is it gonna feel like gains or is it gonna feel like death?
It's gonna feel like death gains?
Stain. Does that exist? Death gains?
I took a sip.
I was sip.
Is that English? How was sip?
Sip was decent. Look, I'm gonna tell you guys that like we do a lot of really dumb things for you guys. We love you. This is obvious love.
This is obvious love.
Because otherwise,
like,
who in their right mind would continue doing something if they didn't love it? I mean, if they didn't love the people that you get what I'm saying.
And also, we were eating tacos off camera, and Pete was like, "Why are you eating these tacos?" And Pete was like, "A deadlift extra," and I was like, "Why do you keep getting it?" We love this. We appreciate the support. I know he does. He's got a channel. Make sure you guys check it out. It's like, he's been around YouTube a lot longer than I have. Yeah. So show him some love. He's been doing YouTube stuff forever. Links will be in the description below. Just so you know, like, I know I can't out eat Pete. Okay? This guy's the man at this shit. Now, Delafina, I think I can give him a run for his money.
For sure.
But also right now, like, Pete just got done basically destroying cancer.
Yeah, we finished chemo 3 months ago, so.
Damn.
I'm pretty happy
and
with where
still,
I am.
He's still repping.
That's amazing. So show him some love. This guy's a great dude.
Thanks, dude.
I told you guys from the beginning of this video, he was someone who showed me love before I was cool on YouTube, and he was already really cool, so that says a lot about a person. And that's
appreciate
it.
That, man. Yeah, appreciate that.
Absolutely.
Man. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you so much.
So check them out. Show them love. And if you guys want to see more challenges like this, then give it a thumbs up. Let us know.
Let us know when I come back into town. Let us know what you guys want us to do next with food and lifting.
Food and lifting.
Because naturally, like, if we did this kind of nonsense, we'll clearly do anything you suggest.
We are obviously not that smart.
Yes.
I have something.
But it's fun.
Ooh, I have something too, but I'm not going to say it right now.
I'm going to say it right now. I'll say now. Really good.
And also, guys, if you guys do this challenge, do this. Tag both of us. Let us know doing this. I'm gonna give away free merch to people who complete the challenge. If you can do, because I did this before, if you can do seriously 100 deadlift reps with 405 and you can eat 100 tacos, like I don't know who in the world can do that.
Yeah, that will give you one of everything from both of our apparel stores.
Yeah, that's
one
insane.
Of everything.
You don't think no one could do that?
I don't think
there
so.
Might be one crazy person, but it has to be a straight through shot.
Yeah.
Yeah, you just press record.
Press record, speed it up.
And that's like one of everything. That's thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars worth of shit.
Yeah. If you could do that 405 and every single rep you're eating a fucking 100 tacos. It's 100, basically it's 100 reps, 405. And we didn't even do this, just so you guys know. We just got carried away and started lifting heavy weights.
Yeah. We started our meathead heads came up.
And well, we gotta give them a time frame, otherwise they'll do it all day.
Those you know kids. What? Fuck it, give them 3 hours. Give them 2 hours. 2 hours.
No,
two hours.
Bro.
That's
no?
1 hour.
No, that's not enough time.
That's not enough time?
No.
What do you think is reasonable?
2 hours is more than enough time.
Really?
2 hours.
How long would it take to do 100 reps at 405 usually?
Yeah. Yeah.
But the eating takes...
Yeah, but that's the whole point. It's not supposed to be an easy challenge.
Yeah.
3 hours.
Dude, if we give them 5 days, then everyone can do it.
3 hours.
I'm saying two. What do you say?
Whatever you want. It's your channel.
Let's do two. If you guys do it in 2 hours, 405, 100 reps, every rep you eat one taco, you get 100 tacos. Yeah.
What if they do like 20 reps, 20 tacos, 20, you know? They do it their own way.
They can do it. I'm okay with that.
Yeah. However you guys complete it, if you can complete it in 2 hours,
fuck it.
Yeah. Yeah.
Fuck it.
Later, guys.
See y'all.
I love you.
Peace.
Later.